Okay, you gotta get the clay golem out and the blood golem out. Skeletons. Alright, we're maxed out. Oh, nice. Get some runes off this little run here.
This place reeks of
in a row. Well, I guess I could use that. I need to save that for next level. 8?
I am overburdened.
Okay, never mind. Okay, that's it from here. What do we got in this armor? Is this any good? I'm wearing 19 defense, a little bit of fire resist, poison resist, 31 defense. It's much better. Actually,
I'll put that to good use.
Less damage with some lifesteal. Get out of here. Last time I left off, I got Decker Kane. This time I think we'll go and finish Andariel, get on Act 1. Darkwood? No, no, I'm not going backwards. That wasn't part of the plan. Now we get the fire golem, and I can get archers if I want, or revive if you see. Last for 80 seconds. I also get poison though, bone spirit. Bone prism. Did they remove bone wall in this? Looks like they did. Okay. Archers, and try these things out. Can always spec out of that if I don't like it. Alright, let's do this here. So, roll on one, roll two, four, and then basic skeletons, main skeletons, archer skeletons. Oh, that's what a track does, okay. Target all monsters. Did not know that, alright. That, and definitely... Curse is a monster, how come I can't... I'm try something. Okay, so I guess the maximum was 8. Stop using amp damage maybe, or I just have to select it manually, I guess. Weird. Okay. And I get 3 archers. Let's go archers. And there's this fire golem at. There we go. Okay, it counts as a curse, so I guess it's
this place has the stench of demons about it.
Not, no spec on that.
Thank you.
Get this guy, get the smith. Come on.
Nice. All this for a hammer. Slow torture of caged starvation.
Where the heck are all the minions, man? Hold here. Do something. Starting to die here. Oh my god, man. Give me some health pot, please. Heal off that later. That's good. Oh my, okay. Well, sometimes I win, sometimes you lose.
Yes?
I'm gonna sell that one off. Is that enough to hire? Okay, there we go. hand this quest in, I'm gonna go get the body. It's a bit of a walk, I think. Oh yeah, quite a bit of a walk. So archers don't require any bodies, it's kind of nice. Sweating my body. All right, go in there. All right, well, I'm dead. It's all my stuff. No, not again. Check out these rings here. Punish slave 3, yeah, I'll take that.
I'll put that to good use.
Okay, 1 to 3 and 10, that's not really much. Can do better than that. I'm gonna probably put a 2 rounds or 2,000. Say the damage at 24 to 47.
I'll put that to good use.
Quite a bit higher. Lost my interest. Or this would be a 3-star.
Sense a demonic presence here.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you. place here. Amazon only. Well, indie. Unless. So that's Amazon only. Can she eat? Nah, damn it. So much for that idea. Okay, here we go. Summon Mastery only increases their attack rating and max HP. Going with this maybe. I want the damage up high.
To the hell
some loot up here, maybe? Crazy. We get for the set ring in Athens, so that's actually going to be good on the Merc. Probably could go on the Merc now. 33 armor, much better than that.
Put that to good use.
Back to you.
There.
And Doc.
Actually, maybe I'll sell something first.
Bye.
Chance to block 33, chance to block 25. Other stats resist, nothing. I don't know why I'm paying that. East.
Greetings, you.
All right, well, and that here is part 2.